That's exactly right. He's got to stay focused. You know, you got to get used to where this guy's rhythm. It's a wacky rhythm. But again, he's trying to throw it against the southpaw. So it's not a right hander he's looking at like you.
But sometimes you can get caught running into punch.
Oh, down goes Cota!
Like that!
They may stop this fight if he does not get his feet under him.
I told you he was explosive. That was that right hand, and he threw it after a double jab.
Jermell Iron Man Charlo.